It could be said that we wouldn't be stood here tonight at the Metal Hammer Awards if it wasn't for you. So how does that feel?
It's great. I mean, we got that recognition last year at the awards, so I don't really want to dwell on that. I mean, the staff and everybody involved in organising this have done a fantastic job, as they always do. And it's just a great celebration of the music that we love, and to have everybody here to, you know, acknowledge the new bands, the old bands, and everything that this genre of music sort of encapsulates is fantastic. So I think heavy metal's in good hands. It really is. There's so much exciting new stuff coming through the underground. Not everybody obviously can win, but the fact that these young and exciting bands are getting the acknowledgement and recognition is great, and it gives them the incentive to go on. And who's to say that, you know, in a few years' time there wouldn't be one of those younger bands winning this Best British Band that Judas Priest have just picked up. So I can understand why they vote for Judas Priest. They're, what, 40 years into a career and still churning out amazing albums like Firepower this year. And they're as relevant now as they were back when they started. So they're the epitome of heavy metal. They're the total studs, leather, ultimate rock and roll heavy metal band. So it's great that they still get that sort of recognition. We have a brand new album out on Friday called The Wolf Bites Back. Then we headline the Indigo stage here at the O2 on Saturday, as part of the Stone Free Festival. Week after that we go to Hellfest. We got a load of summer festivals, and we've just announced a huge UK tour, four band package with Corrosion of Conformity, ourselves, Fireball Ministry and Black Moth. So we're really excited about that. It's going to be the heaviest, dirtiest, loudest tour of the year.